Welcome back to the show. We are moving along this Monday morning. Joining me in the studio is, well, of course, Otis is always hanging around here. Yeah, he's excited to talk about some coffee.
And
he just heard his name and just got really riled up. But this
we
is also
like to
Aaron.
Joke that, yeah. You know, unattended children will get a espresso and a free puppy.
Yeah, well, I think I have a donation for you.
So
we can make him a shop dog.
We should
and
like
just,
team up with the animal
shelter.
He can hang
out with any puppy. That would be a great idea.
Get an espresso and a free puppy.
There you go. I think that's awesome. Yeah, let's make this happen.
We will.
Facebook, Grassroots Foundation.
We will talk to some county animal shelter, some sort of rescue group.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Also, we are excited to talk about some beverages that are coming in here. And by the way, this is Aaron, the owner of Red Buffalo Cafe. Tell me about the shop, how long it's been around, and where it's located.
Absolutely. Red Buffalo Cafe, we are I like to call us a community-oriented coffee shop because it's so much more than just your favorite coffee and tea and breakfast to get you going. But it's, you know, it's where you're gonna come to come hang out, have a business meeting. We have people finish their master's degrees. I've seen first.
Really? That's crazy.
I know, and it's so funny because we have free refills on drip coffee. And I swear he finished his master's degree on like the free refill for like 6 months. but we're open 7 days a week, 6:30 to 5:30. We're just a quarter mile north of the I-70 Silverthorne interstate exit. So just so central to everything. And if the highway closes, like it did on Friday, we're the perfect place to come and just relax and not be stuck and sitting in traffic, getting angry or whatever it is, stressed out. And it's really just a fun place to come and relax. And I like to say we specialize in your favorite drink.
Right.
So whatever that may be. And
Because you guys have such a variety. It's not just about coffees there. You also have a great selection of teas.
Absolutely. Yeah. And, you know, we can always kind of, we'll have some people go, I really just don't know what I want today, or I never really drink tea, what's a good tea for this? And I'm really happy to just walk people through and find something that they're really going to enjoy.
Well, you were just educating me on a tea I've actually never had before. You're always so great about bringing in a Monday morning beverage for me. I always get excited. What am I drinking here?
So you have an almond milk matcha latte today. Matcha is a powdered green tea, and of course there's when you start talking tea, it's really like wine. It's so diverse, so many different ways that it can be processed, different varietals, like with different varietals of wine,
how just based on where it's grown.
Exactly.
Globally,
so matcha is the same thing, only it's the powderized green tea. And so it's really rich in the antioxidants because you're not just steeping it and then tossing the leaves, you're actually eating and or drinking.
Yeah,
the
it
whole
is
leaf.
So rich. I mean, compared to any other tea I've had, it's always, yes, sir.
He wants some, too. I want some. I'll get a green mustache.
He is so riled up this morning. But, yes, this is, I've never tried it before, and it is such an amazing different flavor.
It's really good. I really like it sometimes. And what I really like about matcha is that it's, like you said, the thickness is kind of like a hot chocolate.
That's kind of the consistency of it.
Exactly. And so it's really nice. And I like it with the almond milk because it just kind of complements with the sweetness of it.
Yeah. So. Yeah, absolutely. So you can find beverages like that and so much more at Red Buffalo, especially even some of the food options. I know even the staff at TV8 Summit last several weeks have had some meetings there. It's just good environment. It's close to our office, so we definitely like that. But the atmosphere is always nice and cozy. But you can get a breakfast burrito.
I like to say like 9 o'clock, all the other businesses open at my shop.
That's right. If they don't have another storefront, they can open up right there at Red Buffalo.
We have breakfast burritos, we have pastries, we have sandwiches from Peak Provisions. So we kind of got your whole run of the gambit there. The sandwiches are great too. If you're out skiing and you don't want to pay $12 or $20 or whatever for your lunch at the resort, the sandwiches are great grab and go. You throw them in your backpack. The condiments and the tomatoes aren't like already assembled sort of thing, so they're not going to get squishy and soggy, so you can assemble it later.
Nice. That's always a good idea.
Well thought out sort of process.
Yeah. And how about hours of operation? Because you guys stay open later.
We do 6:30 to 5:30, 7 days a week. So it's kind of instead of 2 o'clock where a lot of places close, we're like, no, but that's when I really need my second round of coffee.
Especially if you're about to go out onto the highway and drive up to the tunnel.
Absolutely.
And as we are expecting some more snowfall coming our way for later in the week, well, maybe just stop into Red Buffalo and take a look at the road conditions, see if you really want to get out there just yet, or if you want to hang out and let the roads kind of clear up a little bit and maybe conditions get better. So it's always a great idea. And thanks so much for coming in here today. And you want to go home with Aaron?
We'll put you on our Facebook page, Red Buffalo Cafe, and you can just see Otis, the puppy.
And I think you... if you have any kids, you go to Red Buffalo, Yeah, you're going to get one of these. Right. Especially, I think, just him. Otis, he's going to be there. He is excited.
He'll just get loved.
Loves hanging
Charmin
out
had a commercial. They said, I heard that if you put puppies in an ad, you will sell more products.
Well, hopefully we're selling more coffee this way. Aaron, thanks so much.
Thanks for having me today.
Have a great week. We'll see you again.
Thank you.
And we'll be back with more Summit Sunrise. You guys don't go anywhere. Still plenty more show to come, including our Watch and Win, which is $50 to Craniology. So that and more coming your way after this.